not the most, oh, back out again, and as you can see, it's raining and still dirty. Gonna give it a crack anyway. It's pissing down with rain at the moment, so probably won't be able to get much footage or much white bait, but I'll give it a go anyway. There's only one other guy out here, so I'll just white bait behind him. Yeah, nah, I've had a couple of scoops now, and it's pretty crap out here, so just gonna wait until it gets better and then head out. Yeah, so yeah, I'll catch up with you guys in the car. Fuck, it's just a bit wet out here.
Well, I was gonna scoop for a little bit more, but oh, the rain set in, and there's one prick out there who was kind of a cunt. That's the only downside to white baiting, really, is always the arsehole at the beach. Guess that's with fishing as well, but it's only common when you go out white baiting. There's always just one guy that's, you know, gonna be an arsehole to you. Ruins your experience and all that. And it's always the old guys, really. You don't get that shit from any of the young fellas that are out there. I mean, I understand everyone's trying to catch a feed and all that, but fuck, you don't need to be a cunt about it. And if you're gonna be a cunt, stay at home. Jesus. Oh, there's always tomorrow anyway, so yeah, I'm gonna head out tomorrow. And hopefully the river clears up. And hopefully that prick isn't there.
Just hanging up my jacket. Just been working on fixing up a couple of chainsaws and that boat motor over there. They're trying to get that motor to start so I can do a mission. Got river, bang a few deer down. So yeah, that's a work in progress. Oh, bike over there. Go head out on an adventure tomorrow. Just go up the ruins and have a nosy, see if there's any gears on the top. I wouldn't think so, but go have a look anyway.
man. Just here with the bro at the pickup point. Just gonna cook me some backcountry meal. Strawberry ice cream dessert. Give that a whirl before we go home. It's quite nice out here, let's see. Oh, no deer seen. Fuck, no tracks either. Saw one rabbit and a couple of possum tracks. Oh, blah. A couple of possum tracks and that's about it. So yeah, it's been a freezing morning. Can't wait to have this feed and my knees are starting to warm up.
Nah, it's just getting old.
Oh, fuck you, Bo. What was that, Bo?
Yeah, fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, fuck.
A bit of four-wheel driving on the... Oh, man. Bit of a mish. But all good. Forgot a spoon, so I'm just using this. It's a 22 cartridge lid. Oh, fuck it. Huh? Tastes like yogurt. Just out the beach now. Gonna have a bit of a white bait. I was gonna save it for tomorrow, but too anxious, so gonna have to go for a scoop now. Gonna start at that point there and work my way across to there. Ocean's a bit, it's better than yesterday. I went out yesterday and it looked shit. Kind of looked shit now, but just gonna give it a whirl. So catch up with you guys in a bit. Had a couple of passes and now it's dark now and not much, but enough for a teaser, eh, bro? It's not as windy as it was a couple of nights ago. Just got the fire going. It's been an interesting day. Feeding out.
Close up ball.
Yeah, ball.
Beautiful.
Enunga's an oar bolt. Oh well. Oh, it's gonna be nice.
Put a big eight medals for Honky Tonk Wars. Hell, I'd keep mine in my chest of drawers. With my IRS bills and divorce papers and all that stuff. Hell, if you're gonna be dumb, you gotta be tough. If you're gonna be dumb, you gotta be tough. When you get knocked down, you gotta get back up.
First white bait of the season.
Up in the drawer, but I know enough to know. If you're gonna be dumb, you gotta be tough. If you're gonna be dumb, you gotta be tough.
Yeah, boy.
Buck just finished a mean feed of eggs and white bait. So we're just gonna pack up and go home, and bro's got work tomorrow and I got the day off, so I'm gonna come back out here in the morning, have a nosy and try and get some more. Ooga bolt!